Hey guys, Epix Animations here, and today I am in Hit Film. Yeah. So just a quick update video, posting leaks to this. Yeah. So let's work on this, I guess. Layer property here. Oh, let's turn this on to a 2D plane. Okay. This is not working very well. Yes. Please go, Elliot. Okay, you have money. Cool. Turn this on to a 2D plane. If I turn on the 3D, transfer capacity. Yeah, no, that's not what I was trying to do. How do I get out of the closet shot? Gosh darn it. Ah, well, that didn't help. Reset the whole layout. Here. Elliot, please stop being a nub. Where are your property? No. I swear it has to be like a transform or something. What do I do here? Resetting the zone. Yeah, this is just not working too well. Maybe we just need to get rid of that. Just completely redo the whole fire thing there. Okay, editor. The 3D bonfire. Ah, here we go. Fire color. Guys, I need your help. Does this look like water? What about this? I need something clear. From all I'm concerned, I don't think we need that so much. This is put it down. Probably put it like that if I wanted to. But I really don't want it there. The embers or the sparks. Definitely can do that color. Nah. Now I'm starting to get the help. Okay, there. No smoke. No blue this color. Yeah. No smoke. Oops. The smoke is what we need right now. Not do that. It has to be like that. Okay. Shrink it down a little. The density. Not be all the way up. That's just really bad. Thickness can be pretty hard to maintain. Four up. Yeah, I kinda like to be down. Maybe you can go up, Dickens County? No, nothing. No, the spread definitely needs to stay down. Size of it, density. Not the density. I just wanna get rid of those dots right there though. Maybe it has to do something with the fire system. Nope. Well, maybe it'll just look different. So I should probably change the color to a watery color. Does that look good, guys? Bingo! There, that's a watercolor. No. Pretty much just put it over that. Okay. There. And put it up. I did want to make it a little bit bigger though, but what happens if I make it bigger? That. You just get all that in. Well, I take the density in and make it bigger and then take the thickness. That's definitely not watery. I think that was the closest one I could find to water. Bingo. Let's go back. We got this new one. There, now let's put in my media. That's it. Here we are. Shooting straight at me. And I did not mean to do that. You guys seriously need to try out Hit Film. It's amazing software. And it's free. And you do all sorts of stuff. I don't know if I should do this, should I? Let's put a warp in it. I mean, I can always take it out. What did that do? Yeah, let's just not have that. snippet, slice. Move. Slice. Move. Slice. Slice. Move. Move. There. And that's how you get squirrels to obviously shoot water at you guys. Thank you. Goodbye.